James Kaufman, World News Report, today, September 14th, 2024. God bless you and yours, no matter where you are in the world. Please subscribe, give us a thumbs up, ring that bell for critical future updates. We're going to take a look at some of the Aurora Borealis that has occurred over the last couple of days. This was posted today at 3:14 p.m. And that's today. Obviously, it was the 14th. Well, many, many hours ago in certain parts of the world. Here, we don't actually have a location, so we'll just have to enjoy the picture. This is all due to the weakening of our geomagnetic field, as you will see shortly. Now, this next picture was taken in Norway. How spectacular. That was last night, posted this morning at 8:46 a.m. on the 14th. This is really spectacular over Norway. Another spectacular picture of the Aurora Borealis coming to us from Alaska with some birch trees in the foreground. Really, really beautiful. Although remember, this is radiation and the red Aurora Borealis is the stronger energy, as you will soon hear from one of the experts. These pictures were taken in Europe and in Russia. Also very beautiful. Aurora Borealis is being seen further and further south each month, it seems. This was posted again today, September 14th at 10:30 a.m. And here we are again. Aberdeenshire is the location here, and we have some beautiful Aurora Borealis. And again, this was posted today, September 14th, 9:22 this morning, a.m. Central Time. Very beautiful. All right, looking at some more photos of the Aurora Borealis, Saskatchewan, up in Canada. Very, very beautiful, especially the picture on the left. It's like a dog in the foreground. The one on the right, obviously, is an 18-wheeler in the foreground. This, too, is from last night, when I didn't think there was much of a chance of Aurora Borealis. But there is so much radiation pouring into Earth's atmosphere, we are getting lit up. Again, September 14th. 10:17 a.m. Central Time. Now we have one posted by Emma at Queen Neon Northern Lights Tonight in Norway. Absolutely stunning. This is going to be a short video. Can't believe we've had two nights of clear sightings. Absolutely amazing is correct, ladies and gentlemen. Beautiful, yet you have to realize this is radiation that is making its way through our geomagnetic shield because our geomagnetic shield is weakening. As an expert will tell you in just one moment. Really, really great video there. And I guess it does finally subside. And here you have one of the experts trying to explain the increase in Aurora Borealis. Such auroras indicate that the magnetic field continues to weaken, allowing more and more solar and other more dangerous radiation closer to Earth from outer space. And we'll go ahead and listen to him.
One of the manifestations of the core imbalance is the weakening of the magnetic field, which leads to anomalies, and auroras is a prime example of that, especially the red ones. Those significant changes to the core of our planet, they started happening in 1995.
So he's talking about the core of the planet, perhaps slowing down and some say even reversing. I personally don't believe the core of the planet has slowed down, come to a stop and reversed. At that point, I believe our entire atmosphere would have dissipated and we would have had more problems than y'all could ever imagine. But I do believe it could be slowing as indicated by other scientists. If it had slowed and then stopped, during the time it stopped, Earth would have lost all of its geomagnetic field. And again, we'd be in so much trouble that you guys probably wouldn't be around any longer. Now, they say this core reversal is secular. I'm going to have more information to believe that. Please share. Please subscribe. Always remember, anything's possible in Bizarro World. God bless you all.